Hi, many of you might be wondering as to what are gonadotrophins, and many of the students are confused as to what are the gonadotrophins. So we will show you some of the salient points of gonadotrophins in this video lecture, and at the end we will have a small link so that you can have a test of 10 MCQs by clicking on the link. So let us start this video, and at the end you have a test and you know how many of the questions you have attempted correct or incorrect. So that will help you in improving your understanding and attempting the questions skills, right? So come on, let us enjoy what are gonadotrophins. Gonadotrophins play a crucial role in animal reproduction, right? The hormone GnRH from the hypothalamus stimulates the release of gonadotrophins. These hormones are synthesized from the pituitary gland by specialized cells called gonadotrophs. The anterior pituitary gland produces two types of gonadotrophins, the FSH and LH. Both gonadotrophins have alpha and beta subunits and attach sialic acid residues which determine their bioactivity. In females, FSH is responsible for stimulating ovarian follicles. This leads to production of estrogen and estrus in the animal. Estrogen in turn stimulates the release of luteinizing hormone from the pituitary by feedback mechanism. LH is responsible for inducing ovulation and growth and development of the corpus luteum. In male animals, FSH stimulates spermatogenesis, whereas LH stimulates the testosterone hormone. The pregnant equine and human placenta release ECG and HCG, the two gonadotrophins. Clinically, FSH and ECG are used for out-of-the-season breeding and estrus, and HCG is used for delayed. The link for the test is given in the description section. Kindly share, like, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks.